Good evening, family. That would be the MBC church family.
Yes, we're so good.
I know y'all haven't seen us all night.
Right.
Everybody else been getting to pray, sing. Well, we get to
dance.
Do something. Hey. All right.
Yeah.
But we get to do something this week. Hey.
Yeah,
we're just here to let you know that God loves you,
mm-hmm.
and He is yet still what taking care of you.
Yes, He
is. And there's a word that we want to share with you from the life-giving word, which is the Bible, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, in 1 Samuel 30, verse 6, most of you are probably pretty familiar with that scripture. The King James Version says, "And David was greatly distressed, for the people spake of stoning him, because the soul of all the people was grieved, every man for his sons and for his daughters.
Mm-hmm.
But David encouraged himself in the Lord,
right,
his God."
So he encouraged himself in the Lord.
Mm.
Wow.
Mm.
I'm going to leave it alone because I've been taking off already.
Wow.
Yeah. Help us. Teach us a little bit.
All right. So if you... I know everybody out there, we're dealing with some things. First of all, we've got the pandemic. We've got all the different racism things going on right now that are kind of heightening things. But
some people even lost jobs. You got financial situations, concerned about elderly parents, all those things that are playing on our emotions right now.
Goodness, yeah. And it can get kind of, make you kind of look down and depressed and not want to keep going on. So we're here today to encourage you, to let you know that sometimes you have to encourage yourself.
So we're going to encourage you to encourage yourself.
All right, now.
Because we haven't been able to gather together in a church setting. You know, when you come to church and maybe you're a little down and then the pastor say something, pick you up, or they hit that certain note on the organ and it picks you up. We're here to encourage you to encourage yourself.
Wow,
so you got to start your own fire, right?
Yeah.
Well, based on scripture. Okay, I'm sorry.
Based on scripture. You're right.
Okay.
You're right. No, that's fine. So the King James Version says he encouraged himself in the Lord. The New King James Version said he strengthened himself in the Lord. And I looked up the Hebrew for that.
What's the Hebrew say?
Shazak.
What'd you say?
Shazak.
Shazak.
That means talk to himself.
Talk to
yourself.
Shazak. Shazak, WMBC.
Shazak.
Talk to yourself.
Talk to yourself.
Work with
in the Lord.
Oh, okay.
What his word says. Right. Talk to him about that.
Right.
Yeah.
And you can do that if you, hidden the word in your heart so you can't sin against
it.
So
yes.
We've been having Bible study every Wednesday night. We're taking a break this week, but we are here to encourage you. Find some time to read the word because you're going to need it to encourage yourself in the Lord.
In the Lord. So hang in there, one missionary. Whatever's going on in your life and you're just like, I'm just at the end of it now. I just don't know how much I can deal with this. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Talk to yourself about what the Lord said. So what, some of the things that the Lord says.
I can't go there yet.
Okay.
You got to talk to yourself. When your finances messed up, what?
Yeah.
Shazak. Yeah. Anybody needs to shazak with those finances? Say, hey, I'm about to come out of this situation. I
got right
money in my pocket.
Yeah.
My change no longer going to be strange.
Right.
All right.
Health situations. I don't know what's going on. I'm feeling this pain and that pain. Yeah. I don't know what today, tomorrow's going to hold because the day was this way and then the next day was that way.
Shazak.
Shazak. Talk to yourself in the Lord.
In the Lord. Shazak.
What does word say?
What does word say?
Wow.
I am healed by the stripes that he took. I am healed. Not might be, you are healed by the stripes he took. So should it not be this? Shazak. Ha ha. Take that.
Wow.
What you say? High blood pressure. Shazak.
Shazak.
I'm encouraging myself. God say I am healed. So take that.
Yes.
Diabetes.
Yes.
Straight from God.
I love you, right.
And if God be for me, should it not be this? You don't stand a chance.
Mm.
Blood pressure, you don't stand a chance. What else?
Ooh, relationship problems.
Shazak.
Husband, wife, children.
Shazak.
People on the job.
Shazak.
Shazak. Talk to yourself in the Lord.
Yeah.
Wow. Ooh, that's some good stuff right there.
Yeah,
that's some good stuff. Friends don't want you to talk to you.
Shazak.
What?
I got a friend that's sticking closer than the brother.
Yeah.
What? I got a friend sticking closer than the brother.
Wow.
Yes. Ooh, wee.
And I started thinking about that scripture, 1 Samuel 30, verse 6.
Teach us some more.
The last part of that verse says, but David encouraged himself.
You may want to read the first part so they understand where you're going with that.
Right.
Okay.
What did it say about him? It said he was greatly distressed.
Distressed.
And then it says the people were, thinking about stoning him.
They were coming for him.
Yeah, that was rough.
Yeah.
He was greatly, not just distressed, but greatly distressed.
Somebody, maybe even out there, you've been greatly distressed with all that's going on. David not only was greatly distressed, he was distressed because the folks were coming for his life.
Yeah.
Coming for his very life.
Wow.
He was greatly distressed. But hang on in there. Listen, this is what the word says.
Because I love that word right there. It says, but.
What did it say?
So all that, greatly distressed.
Erase him.
About thinking about stoning him.
Erase him.
Taking his life. Mm. Mm. But David encouraged himself in the Lord. So your finances and whatever you're going through right now, but.
Get to the race.
In the Lord.
Yeah.
Health situations. But encourage myself in the Lord. Relationship problems. But I want to encourage myself in the Lord.
Yeah.
Wow.
Somehow he's going to what? Make a way.
He's going to make it out.
Some way he's going to come through. And then I like the fact that you encourage yourself in the Lord because in the past he's done it. And guess what? He continues to do it. He continues to do it. So you got to speak over yourself.
Wow.
What are some things you can tell yourself? Give the people some practical
tools. Okay, I'm dealing with some things.
Apply some stuff.
What can I am more than a conqueror.
Oh my goodness. Shazam.
I got to talk to myself. I got to tell myself I'm more than a conqueror. I gotta tell myself that.
Come on now, speak it. Ooh, what else are you gonna tell yourself?
I gotta tell myself that I'm the head and not the tail.
Above and not beneath.
What?
Hey, come on.
I gotta tell
myself. I'm a lead and not bar. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay, that's all right. That's all right.
Go ahead.
He gives strength to the weary.
Oh, my goodness.
Anybody I'm just barely hanging on right now.
Anybody need
the word says he gives strength to the weary.
And the word came out.
Wow.
He said heaven and earth pass away, but the word will stand forever. And he said he gonna do what?
Give strength to the weary.
Somebody a little weary?
Yeah.
You better go to him. You better hang on and shazam.
You better hang on. Encourage yourself.
Yeah.
Maybe nobody's around and they don't understand what you're going through. You got to encourage yourself and the Lord.
And the Lord.
You got to do it.
Yeah, strength to the weary. I'm going to leave that alone. Ooh-wee. You got something else?
That's good. I like the scripture says, when you pass through the waters, I will be with you.
He'll be with us.
Because you're in the waters, you know, it's kind of deep. Deep situations going on in your life. You're trying to hold on,
they
hang on.
They won't sweep over you.
Wow, they won't sweep over you.
When you walk through the fire. Not only water, but he say, I'm going to cover it all. He say, not only the water.
Yeah.
Because we know it's not going to be, won't be water, but what? Fire next time, Jubilee.
Right,
see
right.
But we know he say, he ain't going to do that flood thing no more. He say, let me tell you something about the water ain't going to overtake
right,
you. Let me make
right.
sure you understand that. When you walk through the fire, when fire comes in your life, when situations in your life rise up that feel like there's no hope, he said, you will not be burned. Excuse me.
Wow. Not be burned.
The flames will not set you ablaze.
Woo-wee.
Similar to Hebrew boys. They were thrown in the furnace.
Yes.
Couldn't even smell like smoke.
Wow.
That's what God wants to do for us. But if you don't know the word and you haven't studied the word, you can't encourage yourself in the Lord.
Mm.
So we're encouraging you today. You got to find and get some word in you so you can chill up.
Right.
Encourage yourself in the Lord.
So we're not meeting at the church building.
But you can still chill up.
What?
What you talking about?
What? God
is with us.
Ooh.
When we accepted him, we are the church.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. So shazak. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Shazak.
And everybody loves this one. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. We got to tell ourselves that.
Work on it, baby. I'm going to leave that one.
Encourage ourselves in the Lord. No weapon. We got to encourage ourselves in the Lord.
In the Lord.
Ooh-wee.
So anybody know he'll bring you out?
Yeah.
Anybody been through some things during this pandemic and you didn't know which way you were going to turn when God brought you out? Anybody here tonight understand that God loves you and he'll do anything for you?
Yeah.
Anybody here tonight you called on him when you were headed to a place called hell and he rescued you?
Yeah.
Anybody here have a relationship issue and you've seen God move in relationships? So shazak today.
Shazak.
Encourage yourself. I don't know where you are in life. And I'm not here to try to say everything's rosy. I'm not here to say that everything's going well. Because truth be known, there's trouble everywhere.
Yeah.
And everybody got some issues. That's a known fact. He told us that in this world you'll have tribulation. But then he went on to say, be a
good shit.
Come on, somebody. I got to raise my hand on that one. Because I have overcome the world. So whatever the world is throwing at you, whatever health is throwing at you, whatever finance is throwing at you, Be of good cheer. Yes. You have overcome. Shazak this evening. Shazak this evening. And you know what, Michelle? I got to tell a story.
Tell it.
How did we get to the point where she Shazak? It's because of what he did on Calvary. You can't talk about him without telling the story. How much he loved us that he was willing to take the nails in his hand, nails in his feet, pierced in the side, crown on his head, and then he was hung there between thieves. Showing his love for us.
Yeah, he loved us that much.
Rescuing us. Saving us, providing for us. And so, whatever times you're in right now, God has said, Shazak, I got you.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a way when there's no way. I'm going to be a bridge over that troubled water. I know you maybe think there's some cliches going, but I know he's been a bridge over troubled water for me.
Yeah, I know
he's rescued me in relationships issues in the past. So he has been a wheel in the middle of a wheel. He's been bred when I've been hungry.
We would like to offer this prayer of encouragement. Angie, would you lead us in prayer?
It would be a privilege and an honor to do that, to pray with my family, Lord, missionary. Father, we take this time to acknowledge who you are, that you are the great I am, that you are the keeper of our life. You're the one that looks out for us. And tonight, as we come before you and share a word of encouragement, we also thank you for being the one that lifts up our hunger. Thank you for making those crooked places straight and those rough places smooth.
Lord,
we thank you for being a friend to the friendless and a father to the fatherless. Lord, we thank you this evening. We thank you for the place that we get to gather at World Missionary Baptist Church. And Lord, you've shown us some amazing things during this time. That you are with us. You've been with us financially. You've seen you move in our lives individually. We've seen you move in our church and how you're even elevating us during this time. So we thank you, Father.
Thank you.
And you get all the glory. And so tonight we pray for every one of our families of our church. We pray for every member, every child. We pray for everybody that we come in contact, families extended. Then, Lord, we offer our pastor and his family up to you, that you will meet them at the front of their needs and bless them, Lord, as they continue to carry out your will. Lord, we love you tonight. Lord, we thank you tonight. Lord, we bless you tonight.
Yes.
And can't nobody do you like us. And we want you to know that there's none like you. And we thank you.
Thank
and
you,
we'll
Lord.
Continue to live our life in such a way
that
it'll bring glory and praise to you. Our King.
Yes.
Our Father.
Yes.
Our God.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, the one that saved us.
Yes.
The one that heals us.
Mm-hmm.
The one that forgives
yes.
us. The one that delivers us. It's in that name, the matchless name, the name that's above every name.
Thank you.
That we pray tonight.
Yes.
Shazak, World
yes.
Missionary. God loves you.
Yes.
Shazak, World Missionary.
Yeah.
Jesus, we thank you.
Yes.
It's in his name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you for that prayer.
Bless you.
Be encouraged, World Missionary. Be encouraged. Be encouraged. And encourage yourself in the Lord.
Shazak.
Shazak. We have a couple of announcements for World Missionary. Tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. at World Missionary, our pastor is meeting with a white retired police officer who trains police officers all over the country and in Canada. He disagrees with many of the recent actions of the police. He is a Christian who reached out to our pastor through Facebook and wants a dialogue and is driving from Georgetown, Texas to do so. If you want to join this meeting, you are more than welcome, Pastor says. We are planning to show it on Zoom as well, he said. And we also want to give a special thanks to all those that gave to our graduates. A World Missionary. Thank you. Thank you. You guys be blessed.
Love y'all.
Yes, we love
you. WMBC is what?
The place to be.